We study hatching, we study adaptive plasticity of embryos, how embryos can decide or change when they hatch in response to different environmental conditions, basically to stay alive. I've traditionally thought of them as not being able to do a whole lot, but actually, as they develop, they can get at different developmental stages some information about the world, and they can do some things. They can't do very much, but one thing they can do, at least for some period of time, is to hatch. And that can potentially save them.